Halo, halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z gry Jurassic Park The Game. Moi drodzy, przypominam, łapka w górę, komentarze, subskrypcji, link do opisów do mojego drugiego kanału vlogowego oraz Instagrama znajdziecie w opisie. Serdecznie polecam, a my
You'd be
kontynuujemy sobie
safe in
naszą
here.
przygodę.
Where do all these doors lead?
The maintenance corridors. The park's essential systems are in there.
Ominęły was
Electrical,
tutaj
water, air conditioning, you know, that sort of thing.
The tunnels on this side are
No,
for transporting animals, personnel and food. That's why they're
powiedziała,
so
o to ja
big.
wam stresię,
They
bo
are
tutaj
separate from the
niestety
maintenance
po
side to
pierwsze
prevent
nie włączyłem
accidents.
mikrofonu, a po
Has anyone
drugie
seen my
okazało
cigarettes?
się.
I could swear I had some.
I didn't realize you smoked.
Normally I manage to duck out a few times a day, but we've been preoccupied.
Where did you last have them?
Right here in my pocket, or so I thought.
Maybe they fell out when we jumped in the water tower.
Okazało się, że
I
nie włączyłem
suppose.
nagrywania.
Oh well, I'm probably better off without them.
Ale się zorientowałem na szczęście, więc. Powiedziała, że nie jest szefem z tego powodu, że wzięli DNA żaby i ktoś tam powiedział, że żaby jest OP. Posiada DNA i ona, że ten, i tam
Do you
on
mind
został
if we stop
dzięki
for a
temu
rest?
szefem.
My legs are killing me.
W ogóle w sumie skanowanie
I suppose
dinozaura
we
to
could all use
chyba
a break.
faktycznie jest w dzisiejszych czasach możliwe, mi się wydaje, co? W sensie nie wiem na jakim faktycznie
I don't know how
zaawansowanym
much
poziomie,
longer
ale
Nathaniel's will
wydaje
last.
mi się,
He
że.
needs to meet my contact at the boat.
We're staying here until Oscar gets back.
We don't even know if he's alive.
Oscar's fine. He's coming back. And come hell or high water, we are not leaving.
O, chyba jednak jest. My jednak idziemy.
Then again, maybe you have a point.
Come on, we gotta run!
No time, hide!
Dzisiejszy odcinek może być delikatnie krótszy. Obrzydliwe, by the way.
Off my face, you stupid.
Cisza. Pewnie dzisiaj będzie tak około 20-minutowy odcinek. To jest pierwsza sprawa. Druga sprawa jest zapewne taka, że po tej serii nagramy sobie serię z
Care for a lysine supplement?
No thanks. But you know what?
też
Actually,
parku
you know what? Maybe I
dinozaurów,
will.
tylko że
All this
który
running
będziemy
around, my
sobie
muscles probably need
tworzyć,
whatever protein I can
więc
give them.
My thoughts exactly.
będzie to pewnie
I haven't
montowana
gotten this much
seria.
exercise since Carnival.
I guess we've got a lot of extra lysine now that the parasaurs don't need the
A
external
to zobaczymy,
supply.
bo takie gry się nie za
Yeah,
bardzo
how
nadają do
about that?
nagrania i
It's not just the
potrzeba
parasaurs.
trochę
We
czasu,
added
żeby
the
go nagrać,
antidote to the
więc
main water supply.
zobaczymy. Fajnie by było
That'll
od
reach
razu.
every dinosaur in the park. The lysine contingency.
Od razu fajnie by było nagrać, ale no.
You're insane. Denying the dinosaurs lysine was the only safety mechanism we had to keep them out of the global ecosystem.
These animals are now part of the global ecosystem, whether we like it or not. We can't expect them to exist outside of it.
There's not an environment on Earth, including this one, that can maintain equilibrium with these animals around. Invasive species. It doesn't even begin to describe the problem.
Do I need to remind you that there are 120 miles of ocean between Isla Nublar and the mainland? The lysine contingency was cruel and unnecessary.
A co z latającymi?
Do you know for a fact that none of these animals can swim?
Oh, come on, Jerry.
It's how Asian elephants migrated to Sri Lanka from India. There's precedent.
You're being ridiculous. There's no evidence sauropods were swimmers. None. You see them in the field every day. Have you ever even seen one of our dinosaurs try to swim?
We keep them in cages, Laura. They don't get the chance. I know this. More quadrupeds can swim than can't.
All right. I'll concede that it's possible there are sauropods that can swim. But I still believe that 120 miles of open water is an effective barrier. The remote possibility that a dinosaur could make it to the mainland is far outweighed by our responsibility to treat these animals humanely. They're here because of us.
I don't want to see these animals die. I really don't. But we all agreed to the lysine contingency. It was a prerequisite to working here.
For you, maybe. But you have to remember, Jerry, I was here before there even was a lysine contingency.
Znaczy, rozumiem, że tylko te jedne dinozaury nie mogłem żyć bez tego, rozumiem, jakby tego czegoś, żeby... Tylko tam, gdzie wprowadziliśmy do tej wody, do tych jednych dinozaurów, tak? Tylko problem jest taki, co jeżeli inne się napiją, albo co jeżeli napije się tyranozaur, albo co jeżeli tyranozaur zje, albo inne dinozaury, te dinozaury, które właśnie nie potrzebują tego, tak, one sobie to przejmą, nie wiem, śmierdzi kupskiem.
This may be just a job for you, Jerry, but these animals are my life. I can't just watch them die, no matter the circumstance. You can't possibly believe it's okay to eradicate an entire species, let alone whole groups of them, regardless of how they came to be here. No one has that right.
Even if every dinosaur on the island were to die, Site B is still active. We could clone them again. What you did was reckless.
I'm sorry, Jerry, but that's naive. Do you have any idea how expensive it is to clone even one dinosaur? The board won't let Hammond throw money at a pipe dream.
Well, normally I'd agree with you. No one has the right to kill an entire species. But surely you recognize that this is a special case. We are responsible.
Yes, we are responsible. Not just for our own welfare, but for the animals as well.
I don't know, Laura. I don't know. I need to process this. I'm gonna have to tell InGen.
I understand.
Are you guys done yet?
Jess, where'd you go?
Oddawaj ślugi.
Just down the hall looking at stuff. Not that you noticed, I was gone.
I'm sorry, honey. I was distracted, but don't go off again like that, okay?
Yeah, okay.
No i Kaukas. Tutaj lepiej ręce mieć na klawiaturze. Jeden błąd i padasz. Pojebane gówno. No właśnie.
Very graceful. Come on. You know you're about as coordinated as a three-legged mule.
I'm coordinated enough to kick you.
Whoa, easy. I take it back. Damn, you're lucky. You ought to forget our deal and buy a lottery ticket.
The embryos.
Yeah, yeah, relax.
You lost it. You lost it?
It must have fallen out.
Było, że mogę cię wyczuć.
That's right. Go.
Często tu się zapisuje gra, więc to jest akurat spoko. Chwilę. Przebadać teren.
There's the place to hide. Last thing I need is for those things to see me better.
Co jest? To niewidzialny jest? Co to było? O. Kurde. Za ciężkie, przecież jak to jest 3:15, gościu. Za chwilę chciałem pograć. A tu żeby klikać, tu szybko, co to jest? Co tu się dzieje, halo? Wow. Jaki ninja. Nie wiem, że dinozaury są takie ślepe?
Here they come.
In case you didn't notice, it wasn't exactly a leisurely stroll over here.
You dropped it. You find it.
Hold your horses. That T-Rex is still out there.
Okay, so we know where it is. Go get it!
Yeah, I think I'll wait until our friend there leaves to find a new chew toy.
I don't know if we have time. If the embryos go bad, they're worthless!
The embryos are worthless to me if I get eaten by a damn lizard.
That was $1 million payout that you let fall out of your pocket!
Sorry, I guess I was a little preoccupied with a giant, prehistoric people-eater breathing down my neck.
You're not man enough to get the embryos back. I'll do it myself.
Hang on. The deal is I hold on to the embryos until we reach your contact.
I know. And instead, you drop them.
Yeah, well, crap. If you're gonna use logic.
Just go. And hurry.
Okay. No, wydaje mi się nie najrozsądniejszym pomysłem. Pójść się tam teraz.
Oops.
Kurwa. Dobra. Uratowana sytuacja została.
Girl like you to a place like this.
Got it! Door, open the door!
Albo chłopaka na osiągnięcie Green Lead.
I got it. Somebody tell Carl Lewis I got some training tips for him.
Okay, great.
Chłopaka na osiągnięcie Don't Drop the Babies.
Thanks.
Almost makes up for dropping it in the first place.
Probably a rat or something. Keep moving.
No, I saw eyes just like that before I was bitten. I won't go through that again.
Big, shiny eyes?
You saw them too.
Not here, but yeah.
Go on. Get out of here.
Come on, we gotta keep moving.
No way! Not until I can see where I'm going.
Okay. We can't go back outside because of our old friend Rexy, but maybe we can get the lights on. It seems like those things, whatever they are, like to stick to the shadows.
Whoa.
All right. Now we know where to turn off the water when folks take showers around here. You ever do that? Turn off the water when someone's in the shower? It's pure gold, I tell you.
I'd love to try that. If I ever turn 12 again.
Wyłączyć wodę, jak ktoś bierze prysznic? Klasyk.
My ex used to clean like crazy whenever she got mad. Sometimes I'd pick a fight just to get my apartment cleaned.
Your ex? You were married?
Oh, hell no. Ex-girlfriend.
Albo jak macie taki piecyk, co się zakręca i odkręca wodę ciepłą. Albo możecie ustalić, jak ciepła ma być woda, to polecam włączyć na przykład taką mega zimną. No bo gorąco to się ktoś może pobarzyć, no ale zimną to najwyżej trochę mu pupka marznie, jak będzie propryśnik. Ale knife.
What's the hold up?
It's nothing. It's just a different model than I'm used to, is all.
So you're stuck.
I'm stuck, Step. Oh, it's classic.
What about that thing there? Maybe you have to prime it before turning it on, like an oil pump or something.
Look, no offense, but this type of electrical system is probably way ahead of anything you've seen before. I got this.
Push to close, push to open. A to?
Why don't you just read the instructions? They're right there, no?
Relax. This thing is just a glorified fuse box. All right, I got it now. Close your eyes. You're about to lose your... night vision.
What's going on? Dad?
Over here, Jess. It's all right. The backup generator wasn't meant to last this long, that's all.
No, that's not it. We should have been fine for days.
How the hell was I supposed to know open meant turn everything off? I mean, it's counterintuitive.
You would know if you read the instructions.
Why don't you yell a little louder? I think there's a dinosaur on the other side of the island that didn't hear you. Jeez.
Whatever. There's a close, right?
There's a close, right? Yeah, I'll close that crap right up. Yeah, that's right. Who's your... Oh, come on.
Rocket Jurassic Park's only unofficial radio station. Just a reminder... reminder before we sign off, Parklings. If you're not on the boat by 7, you're not going to be on the boat at all. I've got a little something special for all you last-minute packers out there. A personal favorite of mine. And I'll see you all on board.
Damn it, Artie.
He's not still here, is he?
Siema, będę musiał zmontować ten odcinek, ale komputer mnie się zepsuł, więc tu zakończymy sobie dzisiejszy odcinek. Znowu taki krótki, przepraszam za to. Przypominam, łapka w górę, komentarze, subskrypcji, o tym, żeby wpaść na kanał vlogowy oraz Instagrama. Serdecznie zapraszam, moi drodzy, tam właśnie, a my widzimy się jutro o godzinie 16. Miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy. Do zobaczenia, trzymajcie się ciepło, cześć.